there is a stereotype of what a scientist looks like. So when people see me, they'll say, oh, you don't look like a scientist. I'm like, oh, what am I supposed to look like? I'm a forensic scientist for the city of Philadelphia, and I'm also the founder of the Association of Women in Forensic Science and Club Philly Forensics. I drew from my own personal experiences growing up. My parents, they didn't go to college, but once I got to college, I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't know what classes I should take, and I didn't have a mentor. I didn't have anyone to hold me by the hand. I started up the organization because I wanted to help out kids learn about forensic science, and I wanted to be a resource to parents who wanted to give their kids some guidance. When I do a class, I think the kids feel that I'm relatable, and I believe that is really important for kids to see someone that looks like them. So maybe they can feel like, oh, okay, then, yeah, like if she looks that way, or she doesn't look how I thought she should look, then maybe it's not that bad to be a scientist.